knocked Roy down, and the referee chose one of them.
Well, for Buffalo, they picked the right one. Stewart, the veteran. Now here's Buffalo keeping it in. Ehrhoff into Roy. Back to Ehrhoff. He hangs on to it. Tips it on into the corner. Whipped across. Roy with a score! Derrick Roy is heating up, and Buffalo on the power play. It's tied it at five.
Well, that one-timer by Roy was impossible to stop. And he is really in the groove. In the last four games, he has been a superior player.
See that? Nice job by drawing that top pillar all the way across. And then making that cross seam pass leaves him wide open over there on the far side. And if that cross comes across perfect, he's able to get the shot that he did.
Now there's still 1:44 left in Stewart's penalty.